I don't know who needs to hear this today, but you matter. And you know what else matters? Training legs. And that's what we're about to do.
Last name ever, first name greatest. Like a sprained ankle, boy, ain't nothing to play with. Started off local, but thanks to all the haters, I know G4 pilots on a first name basis. In your city, faded off the brown. Nino, she insists she got more class. We know, swimming in the money, come and find me. Nemo, if I was at the club, you know I balled. Chemo, dropped a mixtape, that shit sounded like an album. Who'd have thought a countrywide tour be the outcome? Labels want my name beside an X like Malcolm. Everybody got a deal, I did it without one. Yeah, nigga, I'm about my business. Killing all these rappers, you would swear I had a hit list. Everyone who doubted me is asking for forgiveness. If you ain't been a part of it, at least you got to witness. Bitches,
it may not mean nothing to y'all. Understand nothing was done for me, so I don't plan on stopping at all. I want this shit forever, mine, ever mine, ever mine. I'm shutting shit down in the mall and telling that girl she the one for me, and I ain't even planning the call. I want this shit forever, mine, ever mine.
Ever Mr. West is in the building. Ain't no question who about to kill.
I used to have hood dreams, big fame, big chains. I stuck my dick inside his life until that bitch came and went hard all fall like the ball teams, just so I could make it rain all spring. Y'all seen my story, my glory. I had raped the game young. You could call it statutory. When a nigga blow up, they gon' build statues for me. Old money, Benjamin Button, why none? Super bad chicks giving me mixed loving. You would think I ran the world like Michelle's husband. You would think these niggas know me when they really doesn't. Like they was down with the old me. No, you fucking wasn't. You such a fucking loser. He ain't even go to class, Bueller. Trade the Grammy plaques just to have my granny back. Remember she had that bad hip like a fanny pack. Chasing the stars, I'ma turn you to a maniac. All the way in Hollywood and I can't even act. They pull their cameras out and goddamn they snap. I used to want this thing forever, y'all can have it back.
It may not mean nothing to y'all. Understand nothing was done for me, so I don't plan on stopping at all. I want this shit forever, mine, ever mine, ever mine. I'm shutting shit down in the mall and telling that girl she the one for me, and I ain't even planning the call.
Alright guys, so I just hit a workout, but now I need to recover from that workout. And if you guys want to get the most out of what you just did in the gym, then you need a couple of things, so pay close attention, alright? So the first thing you need is a whey protein isolate. So I got Formula One here. Basically with this kind of protein, they pull the fat and the lactose out of it, so it digests within like 20 or 30 minutes, okay? So super quick. You broke down your muscle tissue in the gym, you need something to rebuild that or else your workout was pointless. All right, the next thing you need is a fast digesting carb or like a glucose, okay? So I got Ignition. Basically, this is gonna help put energy back in your muscles or that glycogen that was depleted in your workout so that the protein can do its thing and not be wasted for energy. And this is gonna help a ton with your recovery, okay? So you need that. The last thing you need is creatine monohydrate, okay? This is the most scientifically studied supplement on the market. Basically, it's gonna help pull water and nutrients into your muscles, gonna help them grow, help with your recovery as well, help with the explosive movements, and help you lift heavier weights, which is gonna translate into muscle growth. So if you're trying to grow, especially during the bulking season, you need that creatine, all right, man? And I know what you're thinking. Tyler, how can I get all of these wonderful supplements that I need after my workout? Well, I got good news for you. So I work at Supplement Superstore, Columbia, Missouri, all right? If you need any of these things, come by. I'll make sure you get hooked up, because we all gotta grow, man.